We're going to create a new logo for your business in just a few minutes, and it's completely free. The first thing we do, we go to wpressdoctor.com/create-logo and press enter. And if you do that, you will be get redirected to the Hoth. Now, at the Hoth, we can create our awesome logo. Just press new on the corner right there and press yes. Within this editor, you can create a logo just like that. It's pretty easy. Just press add text on the upper left corner right there. And here you can enter your name. I'm going to type in WPress Doctor. You can change the fonts, whatever you like. And you can change the color of your logo. And of course, make it bold or italic and make it a little bit bigger. So I'm going to make it a little bit bigger and I'm going to move it to the side. And we're gonna click anywhere on the white space, and then we can add a symbol, a shape, or an image. Let's add a symbol. And when it has been loaded, you can just scroll all the way down to all these symbols to add to your logo. So as the WPress Doctor, I would like to have, for example, this one, which is very nice. It looks like a badge or anything. I'm gonna make it a little bit bigger right there, and I'm gonna add some more text. And I'm going to type in like WordPress SEO Divi Elementor. And I'm going to click it there, and then I'm going to place it over here, and I'm going to make it a little bit smaller. So now we have a subtitle added to our logo. Just like that. You can also add shapes on the left side. They have all kind of different shapes you can add to your logo. So let's say I'm gonna do a drop and I'm gonna add it right there. Nah, I don't like it, but you can add anything you want. So this will be a little bit more bigger so that it's consistent with the other one, like this. And that means this one should be also a little bit bigger. There you go. Now we have an awesome logo. When you're all done with creating your first logo, you can just press here save and download on this button. When you want to save your logo, then you have to enter your email address. But remember, there has to be some money made on this machine some way. So what they're going to do, they're going to sell your email address to different kinds of advertisers. That's no problem if you just add a throwaway email address. I'm just gonna add spam at wpressdoctor.com, and there they can email the logo to. Press save and continue. And now your logo has been sent to your email. And if you want to make changes later on to your logo, just remember this is the URL. Just copy it to your clipboard and just save it somewhere that you like. Now, when you open up your email, this is what you see, the Hoth Logo Maker premium logo.zip. When you open up your zip file, you will see a lot of different formats for your logo, so you can use it within your website, within your business cards, with anything you want. So now you know how to create a really simple logo within just a few clicks. If I helped you out, hit that like button and subscribe for more WordPress related videos. And if you want to know how to build your website, follow this tutorial and I will definitely help you out to create a professional website. I wish you an awesome day and I'll see you in the next video.